everything. A woman has pleaded guilty to pretending to be an FBI executive. And listen to this. According to the court documents, she hired some of her neighbors to work for her as part of the hoax. Brenda Marie Riley could do 3 years in prison because of it. No one seems to know why she did it.